All right, today we're out in, all right, we'll just close the location. This is where they used to assemble nuclear weapons here in California in the Cold War.
Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by string of blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by string of blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by string of blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me? I wanna dance by water beneath the Mexican sky. Drink some margaritas by string of blue lights. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? Are you with me?
Are you with me? So we just had our first fight. It was really nice. Here comes Nate in with his landing. Or what do you got to say?
I love mini quads.
And here's our chase wing coming in. What do you got to say? Tell us about this wing here. What the hell is this thing? Figure it out myself. All right, so we got a TS500, some big speed controls, some multi-rotor Mania Titans at 9800 kV, some big white Hobby King servos, a bunch of LEDs, looks like three props, and a giant battery, and all the right stuff. Got the Mobius with the Flight Club case on. Yeah. Well, so what wing is this? Where can you buy this?
It's the tri-motor.
It's
the tri-motor wing.
Well, this concludes our flying session today. It was good, obviously, because we stayed till it was dark.
Yeah.
There you go. Done.